Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Mita Afifa and I would like to talk about some interesting places that I never had before. The interesting places are international tourist attraction, and I'm gonna explain about the estimated plane ticket, the price of the hotel, and the possible tourist attraction. The first place is Jeju Island. Is located in Korea. The plane ticket around 8 million rupiah, and the hotel in Jeju Island. One of the hotels is Charleston Hotel with 400,000 rupiah one night. And the possible tourist attraction is Mount Halasan, Chanjoyon Waterfall, Sonimgyo Bridge, and Jeju Folk Village Museum. The second place is Dubai in United Arab Emirates. The plane ticket is around 10 million rupiah, and the hotel, one of the hotels is Radisson Red Dubai Silicon Oasis, is around 500,000 rupiah one night. And the possible tourist attractions are Burj Khalifa, which is the tallest building in the world, Palm Jumeirah, Burj Al Arab, and Dubai Aquarium and Underwater Zoo. And the last place is Bohemian Switzerland in Switzerland. The plane ticket around 18 million rupiah, and one of the hotels is Penzio Lipa Hotel, around 900,000 rupiah one night. And the possible tourist attractions are the biggest sandstone canyon in Europe, Rafsiska Gate, Europe's biggest sandstone bridge, and Arch of the Kamenes River, and the last one is Tisa Sen Rock Labyrinth. So that's all the interesting place that I never had before. Thank you very much. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.